Hi guys, today's video will continue the series of Flexmonster framework integration. This time we will try out Blazor and create a small app with a pivot table. Note that for this tutorial we will need .NET Core 3.1 or higher. Let's start from opening Visual Studio or installing if you don't have one yet. Also, pay attention that our documentation contains screenshots from Visual Studio 19. But in this video, we will use version 22. Create a new project by clicking the lowest button on the menu. In the project templates list, find and select Blazor Web Assembly App Template. Then name your project and select the .NET version. We will use .NET 6 and also pay attention that we are creating an app using HTTP protocol. Next, we will need to install the Flexmonster package. We'll use NuGet Package Manager for that. Right-click on the project and select the corresponding manager in the context menu. In the Browse tab, search and install Flexmonster Blazor package. Now let's add the Flexmonster Blazor in the imports Razor file. We also need to add it to the page where we want to display it. Further, we need to create a Razor component for Flexmonster. Click on Pages, Add Razor Component. Then select it from the list, name it, and add it. To add the pivot razor to the home page, you need to move the following line of code from the index razor file to your component file. Then include Flexmonster in the component as followed. The next step is to define a report. In the code section of the component, define the variable to contain a report and add it to Flexmonster. After that, the file should look similar to this. And finally, run the project. The pivot is displayed on the page. You can play with it, compose the report, and explore the dataset. That's all for today's tutorial. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.